biggest Bitcoin exchanges, but it was hacked. It was super scary experience. Oh, wow. Run in Japan by two Frenchmen in Japan. And so we wanted to make that experience better. You know, we had to jump through hoops of fire, apostille documents, wire money into Japan. It was really murky and sketchy. Yep. And we're like, if Bitcoin's going to work, if our investment's going to pay off, it cannot look like this. It's got to be as easy as like Gmail or something that like my mom can use. And so that birthed